Hello everyone, my name is Alice. I'm a guide at Angama. I've worked in the Mara for more than a decade, and what I saw on the 13th of December 2020 was unbelievable, and I'll live to remember that for the rest of my life. As I was heading home at around 12:30, I came across a herd of elephants that was just on by the side of the road, and I was very happy, and of course it was a nice impressive herd, and I stopped. Just within a second, I noticed that one of the female looked very unusual from behind, close to her birth canal, and the rest of the cows in the herd were trying to chase her away. So I stopped and I quickly looked to the binocular, and immediately she was hit by the others. She crossed on the opposite side of the road where on my side. So quickly, that's when I noticed something whitish from her birth canal. And I shouted to my guests, please take videos, and everybody was on the video. And we got to see, to witness one of the very unusual sights, an elephant giving birth. So I was very, very excited. We stayed there for almost an hour and a half, just watching from the birth. Immediately she dropped it, all the mothers rushed to the site to see the baby. That is the rest of the herd that was in the opposite side of the road. So they came quickly close to the baby, and they all started trumpeting, and some of them, of the youngsters, were kneeling down, like respecting the baby. And eventually some mothers would roll the baby in order to remove the placenta, because she was all covered with the placenta all over. So they tried and helped her. We watched the whole scene from the beginning to the end, until the baby walked up and actually walked and followed one of the females. The most unusual thing that I watched was that the mother was not allowed to touch the baby, which I thought maybe she was allowed to be part of the security team, like the sub-adults that were around there. So every time she came closer, the big females would chase her away. And eventually when the baby walked, one of the females was walking ahead of her, and the baby would follow her. And then the mom was allowed to come behind the baby, but walking on reverse. So it was very, very impressive to witness that. I will definitely live to remember. That was the best sighting that I've watched for over a decade.